Hi everyone, so we're here at Dogs for Wildlife HQ. We're really excited to let you know about a project that four equally like-minded organisations are coming together to help support. It's the Bonamanzi Ranger and Canine Unit in South Africa. And Kosi here is actually going to be one of the dogs we help support this project with. And Jackie's going to give you a little bit of a background and history on Bonamanzi itself.
Bonamanzi is an extremely beautiful, diverse ecosystem within South Africa in KwaZulu Natal that I am fortunate enough to have visited last year. I experienced the beauty of the place, but also some of the horrors that they are facing with the snare poaching epidemic that they have on their conservancy. And all of us came away from that experience wanting to help them. And from that, we have now come together to form this wonderful collaborative effort.
They say some things are life-changing, and I think a trip to South Africa earlier this year was certainly life-changing for the team that went out there. Sometimes there's heroes in this world, and sometimes the heroes have two legs, and sometimes they have four. And I think when you look at what you can do with your life, and you look at the decisions you can make, this MOU is going to be phenomenal and make changes and change lives all over the world. And so we're really proud, and we know our Cumbria Zoo followers and visitors and members will all be right behind it and be glad to be involved.
Project Rhino is a rhino-focused association that brings together state, community and private game reserves, rhino owners, leading conservation NGOs and specialist security anti-poaching units, all with a common goal of fighting wildlife crime. Our dream is ultimately to ensure that black and white rhino populations thrive in KwaZulu-Natal and far beyond. We are therefore ecstatic to be joining forces with Cumbria Zoo and Dogs for Wildlife to expand our canine unit. We are definitely stronger together.
The more boots on the ground we can put out and assist local authorities and private game reserves, and the more dogs we have, the more deployments we can do, and not only detection but tracking wise, and wildlife crime can be combated through collaboration, more boots on the ground, more canines, and that will give us a much bigger scope to work with and assist local authority and the conservation industry.
It's a constant fact, it doesn't stand still, so it's something we have to continue to do.
Project Rhino, IFPCP, Bonamanzi Game Reserve, and Dogs for Wildlife, and Cumbria Zoo. I mean, look out 2022 and beyond. We're just so proud to be involved.
Stronger together.